most important decision you can make above any on the face of the earth is deciding that no matter what happens in your life, no matter what happens, you're going to live in a beautiful state. And what the hell does that mean? It means that you're not going to suffer. It means a beautiful state is that you're going to be happy, but that's only one. Or you're going to feel creative, or you're going to be passionate, or you're going to be in awe of something, or you're going to feel love. Any state that's a beautiful state is really the core essence of who you are without fear, right? All of our suffering as human beings, and I deal with people all the time. I mentioned you off camera, two people I coached yesterday. One's a presidential candidate, and the other one is a rap superstar, right? Both in the same day. And without naming any names, people that have everything by your point of view, most people's point of view, they have the fame and they have the love and millions of people love them and they have great economics, financial freedom, and they have homes and they have the fashion, they have everything, they're the shit. I can't tell you how many of them are miserable. The majority are miserable. I'm not bullshitting. I'm the one who gets the phone call from the vast majority. When I say miserable, they're so used to it, some of them don't even realize they're miserable, but most do. They get in a place where it's like, how do I keep this up? How do I keep outdoing myself? How do I, you know, I built these 32 companies, how to keep all 32 going and make them all grow every single year? And that's not how life is, right?
Right.
And then they worry about what will people think? What will they do? So the decision to say, I am not going to suffer, that if suffering arises, pain's one thing, suffering's another. Mm. Suffering is when you're like, and the way you suffer is you focus on yourself.
Right.